The UL is open from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. Monday to Friday and 9 a.m. to 4:45 p.m. on Saturday. There are extended opening hours during Easter term. You can get books from the shelves until 15 minutes before closing. Make sure you leave enough time to borrow them. In the entrance hall, you will find the reader services desk, where books are issued and returned, and where you can ask for help. You will also find the locker room, where you can leave any belongings you aren't taking into the library. You can bring study materials with you. Bottled water can be taken into open areas, and you can take your lunch into the tea room or courtyards. Food is not permitted anywhere else in the library. You can also take in warm clothing if you wish. Clear plastic bags for carrying your belongings are available to buy at the reader services desk. Rucksacks and large laptop cases can be left in a locker. To enter the library, scan the barcode on your university or UL card under the red beam and gently push to open the glass barrier. If the turnstile doesn't open, take your card to the reader services desk and ask for help.